Finally, maybe Arbe Bigvolecho. Arbe is going to show the boundaries of Mitzrayim. But one second. Didn't we say that the boundaries of Mitzrayim were shown by Makas Tsefardeo? When Cush was fighting with Mitzrayim, you stole our property. As soon as Tzfardea came, it stopped by the Gvul Mitzrayim, and Cush was able to recapture their stolen property. So why do I need again Makas Arbe to mark again the boundaries of Mitzrayim? Rabbi Shelev Shochar in the Sefer Avnei Shoham. Onyx stones. The Makas Bore destroyed the Gvul Mitzrayim. It says in Tehillim Kuf Hey. Vayshaber Eitz Gevulom. So the Mitzrayim were very happy that they've been able to reconquer the original stolen property that they took away from Cush. It was a smart maker, and it shows again what is the Gvul Mitzrayim. Arbe Bigvulecho. Just like with the Shnasa Shmita, the Arbe ate in Eretz Yisrael all the kibbutzim that did not follow Shmita and stopped by Konimius, and it was a big mess. This was also Mitzrayim. The Arbe showed the Gvul Mitzrayim that was destroyed by the Makas Arbe.